Ozzy has been bitten by an adder, a snake in the Thetford Forest. He's okay, he's cheerful, he's eating, he's breathing okay. But his whole face has swollen up. And his chin is all enlarged. So basically, the whole of his face has swollen up. And his lips are swollen up. He's okay, he's cheerful, but he's taken a full-blown adder bite on his nose. And the bite marks are here and here, right on the end of his soft part of his nose. Ozzy's collar size, so what is that? I've taken his collar off because his neck is swelling. His normal collar size would be that, which is quite a loose fit. And I've got the collar on right to the end of it. So it just, and even that I'm not really happy about having on his neck because I don't want it to sort of stop him because it's all swelling. It's all swelling out here. I want to leave it as loose as possible for him. Well, he's cheerful. You know, he's looking directly at this blue ring I've got. This blue ring here. No, get back. Back. Sit down. Sit down. He's looking directly at it. And you can see he's quite cheerful. But he's got quite a big swelling. I'm trying to show it, but it's not really, because he's got a white throat. It doesn't really show. So I'll try a different angle. What I'm trying to show is swelling all down here. This is not normally like this. All the swelling down there. So he would have been bitten on his nose like that. Like that. Two front teeth. There were puncture marks on his nose going downwards. You see this is all, throat's all swollen out here. What you can't see yet, but you might be able to, is his lips are all swollen. Really badly. I'll try a different angle. So at the moment what I've got is I've got him staring at a blue ring, right, to try and keep him focused. He's cheerful. He's cheerful. He wants to play. This swelling's actually gone down to his chest as well. Swelling's gone down to his chest. Yeah, so the swelling has gone. See on his throat. I don't know if you can see his lips. You can see his mouth isn't right. He appears happy. I just noticed He's got some swelling on his chest as well, here. Try and show his other lip. Wait there. Wait. Keeping nice and still to show his throat. So he was bitten. Right on the end of his. Right on the end of the nose there. He's chewing okay. He's quite cheerful. I don't think he's in pain. And the vet said the pain, if there is any, would be just swelling of the skin. No. He's dying to give it to someone to throw, which is good. He's nice, he's smiling. You see his scruff. As soon as I move, he looks towards me. Doesn't like me zooming in too close. That's what the fuck am I doing? But you can see his mouth is quite. That's not his normal mouth. Right on the end of his nose. The very fact that he's keeping still so beautifully for me doing this filming means he isn't right. He's okay. But he's not right.